The luckiest man on the face of the earth.